started with a C7. One time I was in a class and all classical musicians, we all had to play a piece, but we always take it for the same piece. And I started telling a girl about that piece, what the changes were. And that's the first time she understood about the piece that she was going to play real well. The changes.
I would like to introduce
had a special way of playing them. He liked the way he played them, that's all. But it still changes. They don't even, some of the classical pianists don't even know the changes to the song they're playing. That's pretty bad. They just playing a song and they don't even know that it went from the major to the relative minor, from the relative minor back to the major. They don't even know that stuff. That's pretty special. The reason to be learning classical pieces would be to be learning the same thing, improvisation. Why did they go here? How did he go from here to here? And that's the most important part of the classical, because you'd stand a better chance of knowing about improvisation, because you would stand a better chance of being a composer than being a performer. You stand a better chance of, you should know compositions, we should know, you know, we should know about compositions, how to write for strings and stuff. There's a handful of classical pianists in the whole world.
There's a handful of classical pianists in the whole world.